The foraging behavior for this family differ from nymph to adult due to its role of vision change. The nymph are fungivorous, whereas the adults are predaceous. Fungivorous is the process of organism consuming fungi to gain their energy. This is because after hatch, they just look like small adults but do not have wing, which is called as nymph. While as adult, it is predaceous, which is hunting and killing other animals for food. The current study describes aspects of vision related to the behaviors of foraging for nymph as adult. The physical separation between the eyes increases as the insect turns from a nymph into an adult, which affects binocular vision during the growth of the insect by considering the space between both eyes that define the depth of the center of the image plane, as shown for the praying mantis. The increases in body size causing eye size and its sensitivity increase. The faces in the eyes of the nymph are circular but change into hexagonal in the adult, which affect the nymph does not possess good vision, while adult possess greater absolute sensitivity to catch their prey, but they also require some equity. In the nymph, faces size is 80 plus minus 1 micrometer, which change to 28 plus minus 2 micrometer in the adults. Dural animals often possess faces diameter of around 80 micrometer, which match with the nymph eyes, and nocturnal species often possess larger faces with diameter of around 30 micrometer or more, which match the adults. Other than that, the inter-omatidial angle also affects foraging behavior because it is one of the parameters to measure the adaptive capacity of a compound eyes. Since the intermedial angle in the adults is 3.45 degrees and 8.26 degrees in the nymph, the smallest inter-omatidial angle in the adults suggests that the adults possess eyes of superior resolution to those of the nymph.